Let me look up the patch notes real quick. Updated sprites for Tien and Lazarus. When playing as Tien and Lazarus, all items that spawn as part of a room layout, such as a treasure room or a shop, now have an alternate form, which can be accessed using Flip, even after they have been picked up. Tainted Lazarus now respawns as himself when revived by Lazarus Rags. And fixed Tainted Lazarus not always being able to open the special door in Depths 2. I never knew that was a thing. Either way, those are the updates. Basically, the bugs are a little less relevant, in my opinion, for what we're going to see today. But, yeah, he's nice now. A lot of people like Laz now, or I assume a lot of people are going to like Laz now. From what I've seen, they fixed exactly what people were complaining about. Personally, I liked the way Lazarus was before. I liked the way Lazarus was before a lot, actually. If you liked old T-Laz, new T-Laz is just a buffed up version, so no worries. I agree with that. So I liked T-Laz because I did like the challenge. I did like the challenge a lot. But I like the idea of building two different builds in one run. And I value the two different builds in one run over the, over the challenge of T-Lazarus. So, in my opinion, they didn't guts what I loved about T-Lazarus. I think this is going to be better for the most part. Because there are, even as a T-Laz supporter, there are many runs that are such slow burns. The min-maxing day of this character are over, though. It's more interesting because you'll have to pick the right item for the build of each Lazarus side. Yeah, exactly. You're going to be able to pick and choose your build, like, before you could before. Because before, you could, but you get half the options. Which led to an ungodly amount of frustration from you guys, or just commenters in general, from what I've seen. And honestly, I get it. I always state my opinion on it. You know, I'll tell people why I love T-Lazarus, or loved the old T-Lazarus. But when people say, hey, I don't like this shit, I never argue. I'm like, no, I get it. I get it. This playstyle the old playstyle very much is not for everybody. So I totally respect people hating on the old T-Laz. It's unfortunate, but I totally get it. Instead of the run being split into two builds, you get two builds in the same run. Exactly. And that does allow for a lot more interesting choices. Because you might see something that you consider to be a garbage tier, like Ludovico. I don't necessarily think it's a garbage tier, but some people would. Or, you know, Wishshot. And because of this build... Ooh, Guillotine. For example, Guillotine. I can't do it because I can't flip anymore. Fuck off, bro. But we can try to come back when we do have a flip. Actually, I hate Guillotine anyway. I'd rather just take Bloodsucker. But for example, if we want a Guillotine, but we don't want to rock with it for the entire run, we have that option to just say, okay, I'll take Guillotine now, and then we'll talk later. You know, if we need a buff for a Guillotine character, we can buff it to hopefully make Guillotine not a factor. You're not forced to play with it forever, you know? Speedball, you have better speed, my friends. We could do all path. I say fuck it. We should do all path. We should see how flip works in all path. I assume it's the same actually thing. So that's Big Chubby and some kind of bomb upgrade. I can't tell. I'll take Chubby with you. Oh, fast bombs. I don't give a shit who gets fast bombs. Colostomia. So I used to talk mad shit on Colostomia, however you pronounce her name. It's a her, by the way. Because people always said how hard this boss was, and I never saw the difficulty too hard. But I haven't played Isaac in a while. I haven't played against this boss in so long. So I refuse to say this boss is easy right now. Though, I think I do remember the attack patterns pretty decently. That was just a bad hit right there, really. Okay, poop mode. I deadass have no idea what poop mode does. It's been too long. Okay, I remember now, actually. And then, yeah, it's just that. And he farts. Yeah, okay. Yay, we did it. Devil deal, you couldn't pay me to take right now. Fuck, the other one needs health. And yeah, boss rooms don't have the double items. But shops sure as hell do. We can't buy two at the shop. But if there's a Stolar for sale, I would like to buy it for him. Then flip to the other person to get that HP increase, of course. So yeah, there's Red Stew and Blanket, which is actually a pretty good combo that I quite like. But we can't do it. And oh yeah, you know what we also need to do? We also need to pick up the sun card in here with this guy real quick. I never thought boss had a gender. I just go, oh yeah, that's poop. Hey, I did too. I think I called Colostomia he, and people in the comments are like, oh, that's a girl. I don't think they're actually mad, but I was like, why the fuck did Ed gender this poop, you know? Do you think devil deals are better as T-Lazarus, as you only get to play one item But by using Flip, you get two items for each. Oh, you only have to pay for one item? I guess I hadn't even experienced that yet. Fucking... That's a huge points for T. Laz's favor, if I had to say so. That sounds good to me. I mean, I don't know what to say there. You walk in there, two items for the price of one. But you also... Because the thing is, you also need a Flip Chart, which you're just not always going to get. We didn't get the first floor of this run. So it's not a guarantee. So I don't think that's like... crazy buff or anything. I mean, it's cool. Let's get the shit out of me, the rainbow poop. But it's not like game breaking or anything, if that's what you're saying. Maybe the planetarium would double. I don't know, I think actually I do. So I think items double. Wait, is that doubled? Oh yeah, there's a fly behind Dead Sea Scrolls, yeah. Okay, so we're not gonna take Dead Sea Scrolls yet because we don't have a flip charge and we don't see what's in the item room if we want flip to get that too. And I won't continue all path because I suck right now. Those are fine items. Ooh, technology and rosary. I want this one to have technology. And then do a little flip action. Baby over here gets tears and faith up. I forgot that was a tears up. Okay, now this is my preferred one to fight with. I wouldn't mind getting another charge on flip to see what the batter, what's in the crawl space. The fly and the Dead Sea Scrolls, but I'm okay with missing out on the fly, honestly, if I need to. Same with Dead Sea Scrolls, actually. Okay, we absolutely ignore Devil Deal. Like, even if we might not even get it, but even if we do get it, like, fuck that, bro. I'm not losing more HP on purpose. Oh, God. Technology might carry. Oh, God, if we even get it, fucking Devil Deal. Oh, I suck! Absolute nonsense, I say. It's alright, though. We avoid all path like the plague. Oh, fucking Rosary. I mean, that's not even bad. Like, I guess we got out of the way. I don't mind Bible in general. And you can't get Softlock with Flight anymore. So, if you end a room with T-Labs, which at some point I assume you will, unless you just can't get past a single room, right? No shit, right? Oh, a library! Okay, now we're talking. The other character will have Flight until the room's over. So you can't softlock yourself in the middle of nowhere anymore. Okay, yeah, you have a... Yeah, kind of prevent. You take that. Okay, so we need that key. Come here, buddy. Might be a secret room right there. I can see that. Beautiful. There are two books here. Bookworm just like that. I see Satanic Bible there. Don't mind if I do. Don't know about Devil Deals. Because Devil Deals with Satanic Bible now count as actual Devil Deals, right? Like, you can't cheese it anymore. You can't just get a free devil deal, or whatever you want to call it. Yeah, because that is a free... Well, it's not a free devil deal. But you know what I mean. It counts towards the devil deal precedence now. It's Satanic Bible I'm talking about. Fuck it, pill time. The burp. Alright, that's actually not bad at all. We haven't used death yet, or the sun card. I'd rather obviously not use the sun card at this point. Give me one more room to flip. Book! I really... So, I want more books, right? Hold up, but I don't want to have to go through the fucking, you know, the fights and shit. Yo, let me take Necronomicon actually first. Because I would rather, ideally, I walk out of here with, I personally think, Necronomicon might be worth it, and same with Monster Manual, to be honest. None of these are really bad in general. I think I want the Bible, and, Satanic Bible, and the Bible. We're getting both Bibles up in here. So, and only one can have Bookworm. Oh, yo! You trade off and they still have that shadow? If I leave, will that shadow stay? The shadow stays there! So I can just give this guy Bookworm real quick? So at the very end of the day, we at least got Bookworm. That's pretty decent right there. Okay, let's, because we have two more charges we need. I will risk walking into this fire over here to get Bookworm. Oh, yeah, and now we have that Holy Mantle icon up there. I forgot that's not just with the Lost. So you can see your health or your Holy Mantle shield up in the top left corner. So you're not like, what do I have? I don't know. Okay, we got a flip in us. We leave. We're going to be the Lost for the next floor for a single room. I'm not too concerned. I don't feel comfortable fighting the boss at all. I could probably fight him with the other guy, actually, but we're just gonna count, you know, our blessings real quick. So we're gonna do a little flip. I still think only one person gets, Bookworm, but I'll touch them both just in case. And I'll use that. I really don't want Devil Deals for boss items, though, right now. I don't feel confident enough in my health. So we're gonna try to use Satanic Bible in between boss fights as opposed to on the same floor. Honestly, I hate to do it. We're gonna send it on this donation machine. That's the last time we see the donation machine in this run. It gave us actually a decent amount of money. And, you know, we got our active item charged up, which is really what I need right now. So I think it's worth it, but, like, it feels dirty. I feel like I just destroyed that donation machine. I feel like I destroyed a friend. You think that T-Laz is finally fun? Yeah, no, I'm having fun with T-Laz right now. I'm actually vibing hard with this. I do like the changes. I think they're pretty positive in general. Yeah, I'll fucking Bible to it. Spawns one item from current room's item pool. turns one red heart container into what turns one red heart container or two soul hearts into a broken heart. Yeah, I can live with that. That sucks. There's two bad items there. Butterbean actually isn't terrible. Actually, Decap Attack is pretty good. Let me take that back. I'm so sorry for hating on Decap Attack. I think the bug with Decap Attack was fixed, so it's not as OP as before. But I would rather rock with my two books, to be honest. Boop. It ain't terrible. So the thing is, I didn't even know that was an effect with that. It said black cards deal 2x damage. I never knew that. And as the character that has Satanic Bible, that sounds actually pretty decently pog. And yes, I know we're getting less black cards because I don't want devil deals. But if we get devil deals, we just might get less items. So I'm not, you know what, you know what, you know what, actually, fuck it. Give me a devil deal. Give me a devil deal item. I don't even care. And since devil deals, blah, it's so weird that Satanic Bible makes it so it counts towards regular devil deals. It has the same precedence as going to a devil deal. That's so weird to me, because now it's like, fuck, did I just cement a devil deal run? Yeah. I guess I don't have to take it. But if I do take it, then yeah, I kind of did. And I'm feeling a little more confident now to take some, to lose some HP in a deal or something. I do think I'm liking the new T-Laz so far. It's fun. Yeah. Oh, it's all of the fun that T-Laz was before, in my opinion. Minus the challenge, though. There was fun in the challenge, actually. So I guess they lost a little bit of challenge. But he's just a fun, good... He's still a strategic character. So you're not min-maxing everything like you were before. But he's still strong as fuck, dude. You know what I mean? So what's behind that? That's synth oil. I don't give a shit who gets what right now, I think. You don't have technology, so maybe you should get synth oil. With that being said, we might not be able to get it. Do we flip? I don't think we flip in between challenge rooms, actually. Goodbye, Boneheart, immediately. I'm an epic failure. What can I say? Yeah, I think I want... Yeah, I want this guy to have synth oil. So I don't think we flip, though. It's the only downside. He almost got me with that last stash. No, we do flip. Okay. Maybe I should have tanked Carrion Queen. Oh, I used the death card. My bad. That's all right, though. Yeah, let me try to hurt Carrion Queen real quick, just so we can fight it with technology and not have to worry about getting in close and shit. I mean, this guy is definitely weaker, but technology by itself is just such an advantage with the range. I would rather give Swinthel to the other one, because this guy also has renewable HP is the thing. So we really got to just keep all of that in consideration. Yeah, this guy is stronger and honestly a little nicer to play as. But that's gonna balance out. I think it's balanced. I think we're making the most balanced character we can, given the situation right now, at least. The Ouija board isn't worth taking. Neither is that. Well. Wait, what was behind the shovel? I didn't even see it. Fuck this room with my current speed. So, Birthrights with T-Laz is so good. Watch this, baby. We do a little yoink. Look at that. We have both at once. We have both at once. This is Jacob and Esau, minus the hitbox, and minus a little bit of the usefulness. Yeah. But like, yo, can I get a yo in chat? Hey, can I get a yo in chat? Can they both drop bombs? They both can't drop bombs. I should have put my other one up there. That was so stupid. I also really want to get blanket on this guy. So now we have 2020 minus the damage down. We don't even have 2020. We have Jacob and Yusuf. They're both firing at once. So the the funny part about Birthrights, it kind of renders... Oh, God. It kind of renders the building different builds. Not completely useless, but not the target priority. And now I'm really prioritizing health because damage is here. Damage is here to stay. Doesn't matter who gets damaged. Laser Boy should still get damaged because he's got the laser. Long range. But does it really matter? Not too much. I guess the flip might be more useful here too. You never know. Oh, the leech is here too. And can Invisible Leech fight? Invisible Leech can fight. Will that contribute to Dead Laz's health? I don't know, but it's cool. Continuum. So the laser should get Continuum, right? Does it work? So that's my current laser. That's my new laser! Nah, this actually might have been the strategy. I think that's very worth it. Yeah, so obviously the range up is wasted on this, but we basically got an extra laser boy up in here. The only problem, stay with me chat, is health. I forgot this was here. I hate that. I know you can just run through it, but it doesn't mean I like it, right? Oh, I have to be the other one! Ah! I have to go through this room a third millionth time. I have to be the other one because I don't want to flip and give it to other one. But I need to flip just to see it. God, this character though. Like I like him, but like there's just so many things to keep in mind. And of course, flip is a new item. This is a new character. So it's a lot to keep in mind to remember right away. Give me blanket. Give me soul heart. Oh, those dodges were beautiful. You literally can't tell me those dodges weren't beautiful. Oh my god, fuck, dude. How does that work with laser tears? Yo. I don't care about flat stone. No. I mean, if it does, let me know that too, I suppose. But I was curious about epic fetus. Oh, cool, you saw your little holy mantle thing with blanket up there too. I didn't even consider that. Because if that synergizes with lasers, I really want to try that out. We can send it real quick and see what the fuck happens. Oh, it does both. So it doesn't seem like a synergy. I mean, that range is incredible, but it wasn't as spicy as we were probably hoping it was, right? I will take skipping tears, though. I don't think they're crazy. It's like it almost feels like we got three builds going on right now. Oh, this guy's forced to get the, let's go damage up, honestly. Okay, we can still shoot our bombs out. Oh, God. The bombs are hard to see on Invisible Boy, though. I kind of health down my ass, bro. I'm kind of nervous about Epic Fetus or Dr. Fetus. This is Doctor. Ugh. Not epic. Fuck! Oh god. Fuck. Oh, epic skills are in play here, bro. You know, the bombs are honestly making this infinitely more scary. We should be okay, though. I think we'll be okay. I hate that the bombs are, like, transparent with the other one. It makes it so you're basically almost not seeing an enemy in a sense. Arky, give me it. That's fine. I wanted bombs. We need more of them. We don't have enough bombs in this run. The bombs are honestly too fast with the laser. They make it hard to hit. They're extra damage, but also a little unpredictable. Also, I got no goddamn idea what hit me there. It's alright, though. Ooh, that's high-key huge! So, I'm gonna hit you with a bomb in every corner. Oh, that was so bad. So bad, stupid, dumb, smelly. I'm an idiot. We obviously have to save these black hearts for the other character. Range down. Literally give it to the right character. Let's go. Range down these lasers. Try it. I fucking dare ya. So, Cuban meat and lame sauce. Okay. So, flight plus spectral tears. So, the other one is a tier rate increase. Here's the thing. Okay, so we take flight with this guy. We don't flip. We got Seraphim. We already had flight. We would have gotten flight anyway. We don't flip for Pascal Candle because we want this guy to have the health. I wish the tier guy could have, gotten Pascal Candle anyway, but we just weren't in the position to do that because this guy needs health more than anything else. So I don't regret my moves there. Fuck off, poop. Bye, mommy. Spawns a crawl space. We can get it. Let's kill these ghosts first, and then we'll go to crawl space. Where you at? Okay. Oh, there's three left. Since when was there three left? Come on, where are you at? I thought the room was clear for a second because the door was open. Oh my god, these ghosts, though. How much longer? How much longer we gotta do this dance for? Another round? We really go another round with this, huh, ghost boy? Oh, and I had to get hit at the end. Fucking, that's a joke and a half. Is this a world, though? What's this? Oh, magician still. Okay. My reflection plus technology. Anyone have an answer? Wait. What if it synergizes with Dr. Fetus? That's the worst. That's gonna be worse. We can't do it. We can take maybe my reflection with the Flatstone guy, but that's just weird at that point. Oh, baby, I'll take you with the other one. Yeah, I'm on the right guy. Sorry, I just had to be sure. Only one demon heart. That's alright. I wish it was more, but I'll be okay. I'll be okay, guys. Don't worry about me. I think we'll be okay, but worst case scenario, we have a flip. I just wish we knew we could see the health so we know when to flip. We're really not super duper powerful. We're strong enough to get by. We're not like, this won't take super long. But you know, we're just not in, this run looks like it should be better. Oh, it's right, he has the blanket. Oh God. No, oh, come on, my speed's slower than I thought it was. Oh, fuck off. Honestly, I'm gonna hit you with a flip real quick. Cause I don't think the other guy was about to die. But I do be thinking, getting hit a couple more times with that character is not going to be worth it. Let me change it to the guy who has renewable HP. Oh no, this Lazarus just picked up a red heart. That's bad fucking news. Thank God I flipped. Oh, so, okay, no, he was good. He has more health than I thought he did. No, okay, this is chill. We don't have choice. We can't flip here, it seems like, to get extra items. With Judas's tongue, I was really hoping for just more epic plays. Don't at me on that damage, bro. Don't even look at me with that shit. This guy's getting Abaddon soon enough. Don't you fucking worry. He's just getting Abaddon. And this boy is gonna rock a satanic Bible until he dies. When he won't die, because we'll win. We'll win. We'll kill a lamb boy. We'll kill a real life lamb. To celebrate this lamb victory, I, Kielvin, have gone out and found my very own lamb. I am going to kill it. Do we do Abaddon now? I think we do Abaddon later, but I just want to jump my damage up real quick. Oh my god, the damage might balance itself out. That second damage sucked. Okay, we are... Oh, I didn't see the third one. We would have been... That would have been such a great jukes if I just saw that last one. All right, we're going to have another Satanic Bible charge, and we basically, we have a lot of health for the boss, if you think about how we can flip on the boss, you know what I mean? Let me drop this Magician card, because I want to use it on the boss right away. Why can't I, oh, I can't drop the Magician card unless I stand perfectly still because of fucking birthrights. Fuck that damage, dude. And I don't want to do that because Monstro 2 is being a maniac right now. Oh, I need my first T-Labs run to be successful, right? I need it. I say we send it, and it's like we have, like, I think we have, like, a single full roll of health if we combine both of our characters' heart containers, which we might as well. I think we'll be okay. The lamb, he's pissed me off a couple times in my days, to say the least. But I ain't too worried, really. We should be okay. Bound to be plenty of farms. Oh, God, that damage. All right, I'm gonna hold off on flip till I have 1 HP. Okay, body's dead. I didn't see that brimstone coming! Flipped new Satanic Bible back to back. Oh my god, bro. Oh, come on with that homing shot. I was in a bad spot for that, really. I saw that brimstone coming that time. Ooh, how are they gonna keep spinning it, though? God, this is getting stupidly close. That dash, I got lucky. I got lucky with that dash. There's nothing else to say there. No skill was required in dodging that shit. It was just pure luck. I'll fucking take it. I don't give a shit. I'll say when I get lucky. Oh my god, that brimstone. It should not have caught me off surprise again, but it did. Come on, just die already. Like, straight up, just die already. This is absurd. He's dead. I was that close to dying with that fucking dash at the end. Like, actually, I borderline just can't believe that. Please, you know, drop that like for my pain up in here, please. Join the Discord, all that good stuff. That was insanity. And a bomb. I think I dropped a bomb there because there's a bomb right under me, too. I don't know how that happened. First T-Laz run victory with a rework. I love it, basically. I love it. Short story. Oh, if I didn't have Satanic Bible charged up specifically, I so would have been dead. A lot had to go in my favor at the end there. Hell yeah. Kill him versus a random goat. Money's on the goat. What the fuck, bro? I have a little faith in you, boy.
Hey, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Baby Plum over here. Yeah, Baby Plum's kind of upset. She recently found out how many viewers who watch these videos aren't subscribed, and she's not doing the best. So, for Baby Plum, please subscribe, because we all just want to see her smile again.